August 15th. Trial with the biofilter in Alabama. See if we can pick up some tar balls. Check it tomorrow morning. All you want, guys. August 16, 2010. Al Walker here on the beach, Fort Morgan. Met a guy from Louisiana that watched the boom all night in some rough seas, and he's gonna give a small testimony about it.
My name is Scott Harding. I'm just visiting from Louisiana. I observed the boom last night during fairly rough seas. We had several thunderstorms moving through and significant seas, and observed that it did not move. It was anchored very well.
Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Wasn't expecting.